some. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Teeth. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Wonder who's up here. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what?
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
This is a real fixer-upper.
Sometime after, the prospectors... Until a cave-in trap... And driven mad murderers... And many hunts...
Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Just answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Go! Okay. Okay.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge. About Mike. Thank you.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo! Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
Pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which, knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head. No, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year and, you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
What's that doing here? Is that yours?
You bet it's mine. I used to play ball with my dad all the time. Of course, that was before he got too busy to hang out with me. Well, save it for the couch, right? Okay, let me see what I can do with this old hot water machine. Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. It's okay. I'm just try again. Oh. That's more like it. All right. Bye, girl. Yeah. Just joshing you. Well, you were really freaked out.
Oh my god. Don't move.
What?
Something behind you.
Yeah, right.
Josh. Seriously. Gotcha!
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. Well, more of a ping pong game. Okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right. Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank
which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Mm. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? Yeah. No. And how do you feel about people who are afraid? I see. Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him? Indeed, that is apparent from the choices you made. Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Charity's overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa. What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we, really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
What are you warning us about? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Whose sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up! Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah, we miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened? B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys, sorry. What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
here? E? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Watch out!
Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, look, I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's... Just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess? Jess!
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jessica, oh, come on. Jess, buddy, you in there?
Ah! Whoa, Christ.
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you.
Oh!
Oh my
god.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait, you had to see this. You
have I'm not seeing it. No. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Was it someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel. Something.
Creep town.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. Hey, my good.
I didn't soak you!
Hey, I will do everything in my power to warm you up.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops. Bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay, okay. Geez, how do I...
I can't watch this.
Okay, 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 okay.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up! Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here! Over here! Mike! Get over here!
It's a bear! It's gotta be a bear!
Oh, look! Look!
on! We gotta go!
I am! Mike, get the key! Get it open! Oh my god! That was close. What?
I had it under control. Whole time.
Oh, bullshit!
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kinda did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Cause I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike?
Yeah?
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady. Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Huh? How do you like me now?
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right. She'll never understand what we have together.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
it.
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise. Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think, well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm not feeling it yet.
Maybe we just need to jump into it, you know? Like jumping into a swimming pool.
What?
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Seriously? Did you think that would work?
Always has before.
Dick brain. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please?
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Voila. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
See if you can find a blanket and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, Michael, blankets? Did you find them?
Yeah, still looking. It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
If I wish they were, or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess. Whoa, that opens. That explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Hey.
was
what
just...
What did you find?
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told you
about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! I'm gonna... Ash? Ash!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Oh my God.
Ash.
I'm coming!
Please.
I'm coming!
Please.
Jessica! 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 Oh my God! Jess! Jess! Are you okay?
Help!
Gotta make it! Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Hesh! Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash.
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now, for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh, my God, oh, God, this isn't right!
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
Oh, friends,
God.
Man, I thought we were friends!
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Oh, God!
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
to
do. He come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
No, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!